So at the beginning of the project, there were 17. There are now 12 left. The project is called Project 9/11 Up, to bring uplifting to everybody. Parker, here's my mini monument. Thank you again. This was the studio. It had 4 feet of water after Hurricane Ian. The concrete used to be back here, but after Hurricane Ian, it started sinking. She had to move everything to the front.